Mizik has been thinking about his name. One does not hear thunder until it is already upon you, yes? So it will be for Mizik Thunderboots. Scoundrels cannot hide from the sound of thunder. A much better quality than quaking at its approach. Do not worry. Mizik is not as light-fingered as many tend to assume about his kind. Unless there happens to be a sweet roll left unattended nearby. In that case, Mizik makes no promises.
Adusadaru keeps her claws as sharp as razors. Do not fear, though. The curtains and furnishings remain safe. This one has a scratching post. Most cannot see Adusadaru, not unless she wishes to be seen. Like a shadow, this one is. Consider yourself privileged, Five Claw. Stay sleek and remain fragrant, my friend.
Strange, is it not? How often one must travel alone, rather than meet a friend at some distant destination. My equal prefer to journey together and enjoy the company. Ah, what a pleasure to see you again, Five Claw. Mahik enjoys your stories almost as much as he enjoys his own.